Look, I'm doing a YouTube.
You know what I don't like? My nose. I've always hated it. Literally, for as long as I can remember, I have always hated the shape of my nose. What can I do about it? Well, I could learn to love it. Not gonna fucking happen, because, let's face it, that's difficult at best. Two, I could get a nose job. Would that work? Probably. But, you know, that's quite expensive. I mean, I've actually been for a quote, and it's in the region of about £4,280 ish, give or take for inflation. If you gave me £5,000 right now, I would go out and I would get a nose job there and then. I've always hated the shape of my nose. Not so much from the front, but mainly from the side. Facebook photos where you can see me and my face on the side. I can be like laughing, it's all happy, and then it. That's the sort of reaction I have. It ain't fun. But is that something that society has told me? You should not like the shape of your nose because it's one way or another. I don't know. Maybe. Maybe it is, maybe it isn't. But all I know is for the longest time, I can't remember ever liking the shape of my nose. Well, all I can remember realistically is for the longest time, I've always hated the shape of my nose. It's just a thing. Also, I think I carry a bit more weight. I mean, I think I'm fat. A lot of other people say, oh, you're not fat, you're not fat. Yeah, there are people who are fatter than me. Unless you are the fattest person in the world, that is always a given. You know, I do want to lose weight, and I have been doing so by getting myself a personal trainer, my lovely friend Rob, who you can see in this picture. It's a process. I'm in the process of losing weight, which makes me feel better about myself. Am I unhappy with the weight I am? Yeah, but not to the point where I'm gonna go and cry about it. Would I take my top off at a swimming pool? Yeah. I can deal with that. I mean, I don't particularly like it when people are looking at me though. But, you know, it's. Do I feel like I have to have this amazing Thor-like body just to feel normal? Maybe a bit. I don't really know. It's a difficult subject to talk about, is that occasionally you are sort of made to feel a bit inadequate if you don't have certain body features, or you're not of a certain height, which often I'm not, or you don't have certain eye color, or I don't know, face type, if you haven't got the high cheekbones and the jawline, which again, I don't. But does that mean I'm unhappy with the way I look? No, I just kind of deal with it. It's the only face and body I've got. So, yeah, change what you can, if you can, if you want. Don't let anyone shame you for wanting to do that either. It's your own body, it's your choice. People choose to get tattoos, people choose to get piercings, so people can choose to get nose jobs if they want. I mean, I've had a lot of people say, oh, but you know, your face suits the nose you've got now. And I'm like, yeah, well, that's because it's the only nose you've ever seen me with. Duh. Things I do like about me, though. The hair. Majestic as fuck. I get a lot of compliments for my hair. A hell of a lot of compliments for my hair. It's literally the only thing people compliment me on. If people compliment me on something other than my hair, I'm actually quite taken aback. Yeah, so this has been a short, quick video talking about, you know, my experiences with body positivity and what I think about my own body. It was inspired by Sam Bry's video, which you can find here, and I'll also link to the playlist as well, in which, you know, he talks about his experiences with body positivity and how he feels. Again, check out some of the other crazy YouTubers who I absolutely adore. You should all go and subscribe to them, they are fantastic. And I shall see you in another video. I say that like I'm never gonna make another video. Of course I am, it's what I do all the fucking time. You know, when I'm not procrastinating and eating myself into misery. I'm having my wisdom teeth out in the morning, so fuck it. You know, eat what you can, really. I can already hear my personal trainer type in the words, think how many calories are in that cake. It's fantastic. It's so delicious. Goodbye. Dow. You'll never know that, 'cause I'm just way too proud. Hide behind my ego, block the whole world out. And these words, they don't come easy, and they don't come loud. So you'll never know it, screaming bad out. I just saw God. I just saw God outside the liquor store. He told me I was lost.